station is on the other side of that.
But I mean...
Just about to see the entry line to the rear of the hotel there.
This used to be a switchback station rather than a passive loop.
fencing on this stop site that's plunged into the woods.
I
to El Batan Washery, Coal Washery. Yeah.
Welcome aboard, everybody. The best company. We would like to welcome to all our guest contributors. We have this thing. We would like to have them aboard. Yes.
carriage for a bullet. It's like it is.
Security gave up.
Some of the stocks in there, it looks in pretty bad condition.
Oscar, esos mapas que traía contigo, ya los tengo contigo, los has traído. Los mapas que traía, de grande.
There was a situation a few years ago at the Koyanza where a driver apprehended them.
Thank you.
scheme to put the railway underground where it passes through the Euro cell from here to Seaworks complex, through the offices. Work started in about 2000 and is still going on. It's nearly finished now. Basically, political problems with it, financing problems, and cost overruns. Again, to just remove the railway as a further barrier to the presumably better road system for what we want. should be coming to Letrago station soon.
Thank you.
Sort that out and get this to a few minutes time.